Y'all wanna dedicate this song to Orin Ishii. We gon' break it like this down, yo. 1-2, it's called the Ode to Orin Ishii. Hey yo, this is an ode to Orin Ishii. Half Chinese, half Japanese, half American, and no other species of feminine perfection. She had the sinister cat eyes with the freckles on her complexion. She was the Yakuza, but she's wicked like Medusa. And she had crazy 88 killers that'll slice right through ya. Quick to chop your head off, then wipe the blood off. Her long range sniper shot, she bust, never let a dud off. You got a minute to pray and a second to die. You see the devil reflecting the side of her eye. But since she was a little girl, she never would cry. She sees so much pain and tragedy, I'll explain to you why. She grew up on this military base where she had to face her mother and her father being sadly erased. The blood drop from the teardrops on her face, you see the smear spots. She silently watched as the shogun sliced through her dear pops, through his thick skull. Now she's vicious like a pit bull. And when it comes to hatred and revenge, oh man, she got a shit full. Orin Ishii, half Chinese, half Japanese, half American, or with a species. Cotton mouth. Revenge is a thesis. She been busting off kneecaps since the age of 11. But fuck her, the enemy to death. That was her favorite weapon. In a death you paid in hell, can't be paid in heaven. You better get on your knees and start praying to the reverend. Bon appetit, boy, revenge is so sweet. Especially on a cold dish. She has no wish but to cut your day short at the winter solstice. And a chance to receive mercy from her was hopeless. Orin Ishii. Half Chinese, half Japanese, half American. Mwah. In the water species.